Ronnie Williams, Timewell Construction. Sir, how long have you been doing business with the district?
We started in 2001 as a construction manager.
And why business with the district?
Why? Because the district was and probably still is one of the biggest spenders in construction dollars in the area. So it made, from a business standpoint, it made sense for us to, mm-hmm.
Well, and so 2001, you go back to the start of the OSD to be what it is.
Absolutely.
Yes.
We were one of the first companies in there, and they are all the way, and we've seen some major changes.
So has OSD, you think, made a difference?
Oh, absolutely.
Really? How so?
Yes. Well, it basically started my business in the construction management arena.
Mm-hmm.
Volume of work over the last
17 years. Yeah.
17 years. I've been able to hang in there for 17 years.
Beautiful, beautiful. Well, all right, sir. Well, thank you for everything you've done for the district, and we appreciate your business and appreciate your support.
Thank you.